Hello world! In today's ScreenBeam Tech Tip, we'll learn how to connect to the ScreenBeam from an iOS device. To begin, look on the Ready to Connect screen and verify that AirPlay is enabled for iOS and macOS. Note the name of your receiver. This is shown in the upper left corner of the Ready to Connect screen. Make sure that your device is connected to the same network as the ScreenBeam. If you have a ScreenBeam 1100 or 1000, you can also connect to the ScreenBeam's local Wi-Fi. Open the Settings menu on your iOS device and go to the Wi-Fi Settings section. Make sure that your iOS device is connected to the same Wi-Fi network as the ScreenBeam, or that you've connected to the ScreenBeam's local Wi-Fi. Open the Command Center on your iOS device by swiping down from the upper right corner of the home screen. Select the AirPlay icon, then select your ScreenBeam from the list of available devices. If prompted, enter the PIN displayed on the screen, then press OK. Soon you'll see the screen from your iOS device shown on the display connected to the ScreenBeam. You can share content and applications, as long as they don't use content protection. You can share photos, videos, files, and open a web browser. ScreenBeam supports rotation with iOS devices. If you rotate the screen of your iOS device, the content on the display connected to the ScreenBeam will rotate as well. ScreenBeam supports iOS push mode video mirroring. Push mode allows you to open full screen YouTube videos and play those on your screen while you use your device to navigate and control the video and queue up the next video. When you're done sharing videos on YouTube, simply close the application and your ScreenBeam will automatically resume mirroring your iOS device display. When you're finished mirroring with your iOS device, open the Command Center, then select the AirPlay icon, then press Stop Mirroring. Thanks for watching this tech tip. For more tips, tricks, and resources, check out support.screenbeam.com.